Nice earrings. Drinking your milk.
All this death. Because you and your uncle would not surrender. I offered you peace, and you chose war. Now, the people of your mainland suffer. You will never leave this island.
Is that a grenade?
Avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
Damn.
You will never leave Tsushima.
Oh, damn.
Afraid. What? Imagine if he cut himself like that, like, oh shit! Wait a minute. Can I fucking... And I'm dead. Random guy showed up, I'm dead. Really?
Finish him off!
I did dodge that shit, come on.
Damn, everything is poisoning me. Come on. Do I need to be in ghost form or some shit like that? Oh, there's another one there. Shit.
Strike! Strike! Kill the ghost!
Is this it? Oh, nice.
And another will come.
Nice. Ooh.
We will be remembered forever. No, you will be forgotten.
Oh,
This is yours.
Best armor to finish the game, I guess. Not the ghost, the Sakai, like, purr. It's sad that that animation there at the end where he jumped over, the first time that I had to press this triangle after getting ghost form, it's sad that it was a bit finicky, the positioning there. I wish I could have seen it in a clean space.
The Khan is dead, but his army is still here. Our home won't be safe until we drive them out to sea.
And when they're gone, what happens then?
We start new lives.
I used to know what my new life would be. Now I'm not even sure who I am.
You're a great warrior.
I said a good person.
Friend.
And a thief.
I put a good person, not the warrior.
What you become tomorrow is your choice.
Quickly, Sora!
We can't stay here long. My uncle will come looking for us.
No, he won't. After the battle, he sent a messenger.
Did he offer to make peace?
He wants to meet you by the still waters under the red-leafed tree.
Oh, nice. Home.
We used to spar there when I was a child.
Want company?
I need to face him alone. He's my only family.
I know. It still hurts thinking about Taka. The smell of smoke in his hair. His quiet laugh. The hell he'd give me for drinking too much. My whole life, he was part of me. And now, I'm alone.
You're not alone. You have me.
A ghost. You belong to everyone.
Eternal blue sky. The tale of Lord Shimura. Gift. Kijin's blood. Tsushima's avenging demon. No. That's it, we're finishing. Well. We were already finishing by the time we killed the Khan, but...
Shimura isn't here. I'll wait for him on the dock.
Oh, nice. Cool. Bit hard to play the flute with that mask.
Sure you would come.
I wanted to talk with you. If we work together, we can drive off the remaining Mongols, start rebuilding our home.
That is not your duty. The Shogun has disbanded Clan Sakai. As of today, you are no longer samurai.
Fine with me. I'll be the ghost.
I sacrificed everything for my people. And I would do it again.
New samurai are coming to replace those we lost. They will occupy your land and estate.
I have to say goodbye to my home.
Ride with me.
Great pick. They're both white, that's cute. I'm blue and he's red. So, Porto Benfica.
Will you remain in Chito of Tsushima?
Yes. The Shogun asked me to train his warriors to fight the Mongols.
Good. They won't give up until they've conquered all of Japan.
I will spend what years I have left ensuring they fail. A task I hoped we would face together, as father and son.
You can still remarry, start a new family.
Yes, I suppose I can. Looks like he could use a push.
Here, let us help you.
Do not trouble yourselves, my lord.
Nonsense.
You can't do it alone.
You are much too kind. The mud is thicker than it looks.
That's a heavy load. Where are you headed?
Jogaku. The ghost army is up there.
He has an army.
You didn't hear? They'll sail for the Mongol steppes with a storm at their back. Burn their homes to the ground.
An impressive goal.
This is everything I can offer them.
Damn.
I hope it helps.
Then we will see you on your way.
Thank you, my lord.
Jogaku is many miles from here. Keep away from the mud and the Mongols.
I will.
No idea what he's talking about.
Not here. Follow me.
Oh, is that something that he's doing? Like he's trying to support me from the shadows? Like a ghost?
I don't have an army.
Every day, more people flock to your cause. The Shogun is concerned. I am concerned.
You have nothing to fear.
When the new clans arrive, will people bow to their samurai? Or betray them in the name of the ghost?
I won't let them do that. They'll listen to me.
You openly defied me, Jin. My most trusted warrior. You taught our people to disobey their leaders. What makes you think your followers will obey you? That's enough riding. Walk with me, Jin.
As you wish. My family's cemetery.
The resting place of 7 generations of Sakai, including your mother.
And my father.
We must pay our respects.
This.
So will I. The Shogun has declared you a traitor.
He ordered you to kill me.
The ghost was an outlaw. He taught our people to defy their leaders.
To defend themselves.
With poison. A gift you gave to our enemy.
I had to stop you from throwing away our people's lives.
You have no honor.
And you are a slave to it.
You are my son. Now I must continue the line of Shimura without you. I must start a new family.
And my head is the cost.
Taking it is my punishment. Our final day together. It is beautiful. It's time. Write the last words of Clan Sakai.
And Clan Shimura.
The game started with a duel between us. It's gonna end with a duel between us. That's so great. That's amazing. That's so fucking cool.
Fate neither of us want. This is where we part.
Whoa.
Your parents will always be with you.
Yes, uncle.
I will train you to become the strongest warrior Clan Sakai has ever known. I will raise you as my own son. Are you ready?
I am ready.
I don't want to hurt you. Killing me will only make them worse. I don't want to hurt you.
Oh. You gave me no choice.
I guess I died. Oh.
Let me go in peace.
Dodging that one, come on.
Sorry.
Let me go in peace.
Wow. Damn, this is actually a hard fight. Okay. I'm not dodging very well. But then again, there was a part that he did dodge for no reason. What the fuck you doing, caralho? For this? Okay, I cannot parry a single attack of his, apparently.
Let me go in peace.
Yeah.
wounds you dealt my spirit will never heal.
Killing me will only make them worse. I don't want to hurt you.
Why did you turn away from me?
Come on, it's getting a bit ridiculous now. Come on, let's go.
Let me go in peace.
Okay, Jesus Christ, for fuck's sake. Can actually parry then. Okay.
The wounds you dealt my spirit will never heal.
Killing me will only make them worse.
Let me go in peace.
Come on, I'll dodge that shit. Wow. Woo! There can be only one. From the Immortal. That's an Easter egg. Highlander. Oh shit! No, I have to kill him. It would be such a humiliation for him, for me to spare him.
You are remembered as a great warrior, a wise leader, and a father.
Thank you, son.
his life. I will.
I was trying to hold back, no, the manly tears are here. Jesus Christ, that was a very good ending. Kinda want to go on YouTube and see the other option, what would happen. Damn, but that was so good. Depending on how Cyberpunk goes, so far this is for me the game of the year. Even better than The Last of Us 2, even though I love that game. Check power was there? What? Oh. Press X to skip credits. As long as it doesn't skip. Now I'll stay here. Come on. The whole game was fucking great. The music was very, very good. The graphics were not the best in the world, but very, very pretty. Very good. I love the combat, even though sometimes it was finicky with the camera and the auto-target, because we didn't have auto-target. The skill progression was great. It felt great being the ghost and an honorable samurai at the same time. One was not stronger than the other one. Not that I don't think, at least. And all the skills and weapons were very fun to use. Let's see if we have another scene. I just pressed X. Skip just the credits, nothing else. Ah, oh, great. Ooh.
Fallen at my family cemetery. Beautiful. Even in death.
So is this my hideout now, I guess?
Used to think I only needed a horse, a bow, and my katana. Taka's trial run, before he made my grappling hook. He didn't want to disappoint me. And he never did. How long did it take you to make this? I owe her everything. She's the one giving me gifts. You were faithful to the end, Kage. Smells almost sweet, but it's as deadly as any blade. I wish you were here, Uncle. The twin mountains of Clan Sakai. I won't let my family fade from memory. Lady Masako lost everything and everyone. If she can keep moving forward, so can I. I lived under these banners most of my life.
So this is his hideout, and it looks like it's the place where he woke up. No, it isn't. Okay, it wasn't. I thought it was the place that he woke up when Yuna saved him. Oh shit!
Jin. I like your new home. It suits you.
It will have to do. That Clan Sakai is gone. And I've been branded a traitor.
I heard about your uncle. I'm sorry.
He's gone. I did what I had to.
What matters is you're alive. You defeated Khotun Khan and left the Mongols without a leader. The mainland is safe.
But our home isn't. The Khan's forces are stuck here. More desperate than ever to conquer our island.
Then we'd better keep fighting. Just don't forget. Tsushima needs you.
I'll never forget that.
Good. We'll cover more ground if we split up.
Hit the Mongols from all sides. Take back our home.
Goodbye, Jin. And take care of yourself.
I will. You too, Yuna.
Dawn Refuge. Whoa. Huh. I see. But I still want to go inside.
Yuriko helped me pick these for my mother. I can't believe she kept them all these years. Jin Sakai is hereby an official student of Sensei Sadanobu Ishikawa. What have I gotten myself into? Tomoe didn't need this anymore. I hope she found what she was seeking.
I've done this already, but maybe I can meditate one last time. Oh no, I can't. Okay. Okay. Well, that's it then. I did the wrong one, didn't I? Shit. No, I didn't. That was the one that I wanted to do. Alright. Well. That was it, guys. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed playing it, watching it, you know. And I don't know what's next, but one thing for sure, this was so far my favorite game of the year. Very, very good. I cannot wait until I see what they can do with the rest of the story. To be fair, I don't think they're going to do a Ghost of Tsushima 2, mostly because... Well, what's Jin gonna do? He's gonna go to the to Mongol territory, as in to China? Is he going to the mainland? Maybe we can do that, but I don't think they would do that. I don't think there's a very believable story as into how to proceed from this one. I think this story should be contained as it just stay here and that's it. I would love to have more samurai more samurai games from Sucker Punch. Maybe on the second one we can see how ninjas were created. Because they are kind of ghosts, aren't they? No? Well, that is it. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you subscribed. I hope you liked all my videos. If you don't, that's fine as well. Thank you very much anyway for watching and for keeping me company. I'll see you guys soon. Take care.